I basically mix purple heart dust with glue. I mix it to get a really strong putty consistency, and it has just about all the strength of glue, and it easily fills gaps, and once it's sanded, it's very difficult to distinguish that there was a gap there in the first place.